welcome back to my channel. Today I have a kind of different video to do. So I'm gonna be filming this video over a number of days, and I realize I have a lot of NTT things happening this week. I have these albums sitting right in front of you. The AO album is released in the US on Friday, this coming Friday, so that means it's released in Target, and I wanna reorganize my NCT shelves. Like, there's just a lot going on that is NCT related, so I thought I would do a little NCTzen vlog moment. And yeah, I've never done anything like this on my channel, but I figured it was the perfect time to try it out. So yes, the first portion of this is just gonna be me unboxing these albums. Just to show the polls, I actually did a little group order on my Instagram for the digipacks. Yes, I received these albums in my most recent Korean address box shipment thing. I am going to be posting this video before I post the actual haul, so yeah. But yes, I ordered the digipacks and a set of albums from K-Town, hence the K-Town For You Haechan pre-order benefit here. And then I ordered an additional set of albums, photo book albums from Apple Music, just after the fact, randomly, for no reason at all. So yes, let's do the photo books first and then we'll do the digipacks. Or do I want to do the digipacks first? No, let's do the digipacks first. I'm really excited to get into that. Okay, so like I said, I did do a little group order claim on my Instagram for these digipacks. Not every member was claimed. I believe Taeil and Jungwoo are not claimed, but everyone else has been claimed by someone. The only digipack that is mine is Jaehyun. So yeah, that's fun. I have a Google Doc open to my left that lists out everyone's claims and preferences. I'm not gonna show that just because I don't think any of these people want their Instagram ads showcased on the internet. So yeah, I'm gonna be referencing that. But two joiners did want their digipack sealed. So Taeyong and Yuta, I'm going to leave these sealed because that was the joiner's preference. So I'm just gonna put these off to the side so I don't accidentally open them. But everyone else wanted theirs sorted. So I'm gonna open all of these other digipacks and we shall see what happens. Okay, we'll start with Taeil again. Taeil was not claimed, so I guess he's technically mine, but I will probably try to resell his digipack after the fact. But it does help me because I am collecting OT9 for these photo cards, so I don't know why I'm being so precious with the plastic for this one since this isn't going to anyone, but it's like a practice run for me, I guess. And then for the AO sticker, I'm gonna just stick it in here. That's what I did with the other copy. I don't know if I'm gonna do a full unboxing. I mean, it's not like there's a lot to go through, but yes. So here's Taeil's poster, stunning. And the CD is red, photo card out. I'm really hoping for some member variety with these because obviously I have joiners that have a desired member that they would like to get in this digipack, and they all waited so long. It's almost March, obviously, and I'm just getting these in now, so I really hope that I can get everyone, you know, their first or second choice. But that was the little booklet. Oh my god, it's Haechan! Cutie! Oh, I haven't seen his card in person yet. Wow. The chain is very large. So funny, actually. But yeah, we have Haechan's PC. Cutie. I don't pull Haechan a lot, so nice to see him show up. Okay, next is Johnny. Johnny was actually claimed by my sister, so I don't really need to be precious about the plastic with this one either, because I'm literally going to drop this off in her room next door once I'm done filming this. Yep, so this is Johnny's poster. Interesting photo. Our Roomba is going downstairs and I really hope it's not distracting. Okay, here's Johnny's booklet. I love his hair for this comeback. I think it looks so nice on him. The long hair just really suits him. Okay, see the card, 1, 2, 3. Jaehyun! Oh my god! Yay! Yes, variety! We love to see it! Ah. Okay, Yay! So no one that wanted their albums sorted listed Jaehyun in their top three, so as long as I can pull their members, I will keep him for myself. Obviously, I'm going to prioritize the joiners over my like actual polls, but yay! So happy to see Jaehyun. Always so happy to see him. Okay, next we have Doyoung, and I'm gonna try and be very careful with the plastic because this is going to a new home. Okay, I think that went well. Is Doyoung's poster. I feel like the claims like that everyone wanted were Doyoung, Taeyong, Haechan, and probably Mark, if I'm thinking off the top of my head. So yeah, we already pulled one Haechan, so that's good. I saw the signature. We got Taeyong! He is who I originally pulled in my unboxing. So nice to see him again. He is so cute. Oh my god, I love him. So adorable. Okay. Next we can do Jaehyun. This is my physical copy, so I don't really need to be precious with anything. Okay, I love the cover photo. So nice. I think he's absolutely gorgeous. Jaehyun's poster. Oh my god. I haven't seen this yet. Whoever picked this photo, thank you so much. Oh my god. He looks so cute. The bunny ears. Oh, I love everything about that. Oh my god. Oh, I love that photo. I'm very biased, obviously. He said recently in a fan call that he wants to try an ashy color, so he's not gonna dye his hair back to dark right away, I don't think, but he's gonna like tone it. So I'm excited to see that. Go. And I think I saw the signature. I think I know who this is. Yes! Oh my god, yay! This is so exciting. We've already pulled two joiners first choice. So that is like so exciting for me as a gom. We love to see that. His card is so cute. I love it. Okay, next we have Jungwoo. So Jungwoo wasn't claimed by anyone. Let's see his poster. Ooh, very nice. I always just think Jungwoo is so cute. So whenever he has like a serious concept, I'm like, but you're so cute. Okay, let's go through his booklet. Oh, beauty. Like, are we kidding? Photocard is Yuta. Oh my god, we have not pulled a duplicate member yet. Like, that is absolutely insane. Oh my god, I'm so happy right now. Like, the luck is truly coming through. Love it. Gorgeous. Two more digipacks. We have Mark. Mark is going to a new home. Okay, let's see. Mark. Poster, cute booklet. Oh my god, what a photo. The blue hair, Mark just must really like blue hair because I feel like he's blue hair more than he is his natural hair color. I'm not complaining, but it's super interesting to me. We have our first dupe. We have a duplicate Yuta. He's still super cute, so no complaints here, but yes, he is a duplicate. Okay, and last album we have Haechan. Okay, so let's see his poster. I already unboxed Haechan's during my formal unboxing, but I will still flip through his booklet since we did everyone else's, in case you are curious. Okay. and the last PC pull is Jungwoo. So cute. He's so precious. Oh my god. Wow, I'm like really impressed with the variety this time. We only got one dupe Yuta. Like, that is crazy. Chan, Jaehyun, Taeyong. So no Johnny. What else didn't we pull? No Taeil. Oh my god, I have not pulled Taeil at all this era. So no Taeil, no Johnny, and no Mark. But we pulled everyone else. So I'm pretty happy with that, not gonna lie. I'll have to see what my joiners want to do, if they want to do a sorting form, or if they just want to, like, let me do my best to give them who they want. So yeah, but overall pretty happy with the digipacks. Okay, next let's get into the photo book. So I did pre-order from K-Town For You, so I got 2 K-Town For You pobs. And I did see them. Are we kidding? I pulled Haechan and Jaehyun. This is so funny because I panic joined a group order for Jaehyun's K-Town pob because I was like, the odds of me pulling him are so low. And what if no one is trading by the time I get my albums, only for me to pull him? So that's pretty standard for me. But yeah, I'm so happy with these. I think they're so nice. Okay, I'm not gonna do anything fancy for this unboxing because I have already unboxed these on camera, like fully. I'm just gonna look at the polls. So if you want to see an unboxing, feel free, go check out the video on my channel. Okay, so we have the A version. I'm just gonna put the sticker back on. Okay, with the sticker. Oh my god, I don't have this yet. That is so exciting. Oh my god, this is so freaking exciting. Yay! And we have Yuta. I already have Jaehyun's version of this, so anyone is fine. So exciting. Oh my god. And I think I saw my photo card. Yes, it's Doyoung! Oh my god, this card is so nice. Ah, I love it. He's so cute. Such a precious, precious gem. Wow. Great. Love that. Oh, let's do the poster. Oh, it's Mark! Yay! So handsome. Okay. I don't know why I feel the need to save like every sticker, but I don't know. I feel like it just adds something to the album packaging. I saw my photo card. Oh my. Okay, so for the sticker we got Mark. I think this is a dupe. Did I pull Mark in my other album? I don't know, I traded that off, so. Ooh, and we have Jungwoo for the postcard. Cute. And for the poster, we have Haechan. So cute, we love a hoodie moment. Okay, and then my photo card is Mark. So I actually have already traded for this card, so I will need to trade him again. But he's so cute. Oh my god, the coffee cup. So, so, so cute. Yay! Okay, let's do the B version. All right, let's do the folded poster first. I think it's weird that for the B version, you only get a postcard. Ooh, we got Johnny. Stunning. I love the little pins on his blazer. That's super cute. Yeah, so like for the A version, you got a postcard and a sticker and a poster. But for this version, we don't get a sticker. Ooh, we got Taeyong! This is a dupe. He's stunning. I'll probably try and trade him for Jaehyun. I haven't had much luck trading the large inclusions. And then we have Yuta! So I made a boo-boo, and I have already been buying cards for this era, even though I have so many inclusions on the way. I really shouldn't have, and I actually already bought Yuta's photo card, so I will be trading this to literally any other member that I don't already have, but still super, super cute. Oh my god, I saw the card. We got Johnny! Did I buy Johnny's already too? I think I did. So yeah, this is another dupe, which I will be trading. So this is why I never buy cards before you receive all your albums. That is like a rookie move on my end, but he's still super cute. I love the background. It's like so city vibe, which is what they were going for. Oh my god, we got Johnny! Wow, Johnny set. Did we get Johnny for the poster? We got Taeil! Oh my god, my first taeil inclusion of the era. He came home finally. Okay. I'm not mad about this postcard. Like, hello. He's stunning. But yeah, that was actually it for this clip. I'm not going to do a fancy outro or anything because there's going to be another clip after this. So yeah, I will see you in the next clip. My god, I was trying to be so ASMR and so calm, but oh my god, he's perfect. Like, literally absolute perfection. I'm in love with him. Oh my god, what a living legend. I'm so happy I pulled this card. Oh my god, legit, me pulling that taeil poster, I was quaking. I thought this was gonna be a dupe album, but Target pulled through. Yay. Made it to the last clip of this little vlog moment thing, whatever this video ends up being. So basically what I'm gonna do now is make some collages for my binders. I'm really excited. I have a bunch of extra AO albums because I bought a ton, so I wanted to use them to make some collages for my binders, and I thought I would just film the process. I am in no way a professional binder collager, but I still wanted to make a video showing how I do it, showing my process. There is no exact science to it, so yes, obviously I'm going to be using these two albums to like take papers out and use as like the actual collage, obviously. And then I have my cardstock. This one I cut down for my A5 binder because I want to make a cover for my Jaehyun non-album binder. And then this is just like a regular piece of cardstock. I didn't cut this at all. So this is what I'll be putting the collage on, obviously. Then I just have scissors and a glue stick. I know, I feel like most people probably use tape, but tape is like a very precious commodity for me because of the amount of things that I sell. I need tape for that purpose, and I feel like it's kind of a waste of tape for me personally to use it for arts and crafts, and yet this glue stick works perfectly fine. So that is it. That is all I use to make my covers. And yeah, we're just gonna get started. I don't really have a lot to say other than that. So yeah, I'll probably put some music over this, but let's go. All right, hello everyone. Voice over me here to add a little bit of commentary to what I'm doing here. So the first step obviously is just to pick out the pages that I wanted to use in the binder. So this collage specifically, I was gonna do for my Jaehyun A5 binder. So I am picking out mostly Jaehyun photos from the album, but I'm also looking for textured background pieces that could potentially be used to layer, so it's not just all of Jaehyun. So that's the first step here. Skipped ahead a little bit because I did try out a certain design, but I ended up going in a different direction. So you'll see me pasting a lyric piece of paper to the background as like a layering piece, and I was kind of debating over two Jaehyun photos to use as the main image, but I ended up going with this one that I am tearing up here. For collages, there's all different types of styles you can use. You can rip the pages to give them a more textured effect, or you can cut them with scissors to make it a bit more clean. I'll do that in the next collage that I make, but for this one, I thought the ripped edges worked really well with the vibes of the A5 binder. I'm just starting to cut up like background pieces that I can use to fill in the space. Because the picture is so large, that really is going to be like the main focus point of the collage. So now I'm just looking for pieces to kind of fill in the background. And as you can see, there really is no rhyme or reason. As I've said, I'm just kind of taking pieces that I think would look nice and kind of placing them randomly, seeing if they fit, seeing if they work, and trying a lot of different combinations to see what I like. This is all very subjective. Some person could look at this and think this is really ugly, and that's fine. But yeah, it's all about, you know, what you want to do and your style.
I decided to add this last picture of Jaehyun because it just looked a little bit plain in the upper left corner, and I thought he could fit well enough that he would just add a little bit more dimension, a little something something. So yeah, it also felt like I had a lot of Jaehyun on the right side of the collage, even though this is very small because it's a 5 size, so I kind of wanted to balance it out a little bit. I'm just trimming the edges to, you know, make it even. I just cut along the backside of the paper. I got this at Michael's. It is specifically like a hole punch for A5 binders, the 6 hole punch, and I'm just using that to cut the holes, and I'm gonna put it in my Jaehyun binder, and I think it looks really nice. I like how it turned out. Okay, now moving on to the larger collage. Again, I'm going through the same process, just taking out a bunch of photos that I think I want to use for the collage. This one is again going to be primarily Jaehyun focused, but I'm also going to try and incorporate some OT9, some Mark, and some Taeil since they're my bias line. And yeah, I had a really hard time choosing photos to use for this collage because I really love this concept. I think it's so cute and I love the colors. I feel like we don't always get such high saturation in a 127 album, so this was just really great for me, honestly. The first like big step is to decide what the background is gonna be, like what you're gonna layer on top of. So in this instance, I decided I was gonna use a really big photo of Jaehyun here because I really like this photo and I thought the background was super colorful, so if I wanted to put things on top of it, it would work really well. So that's why I chose that photo. So that's kind of how I do it. I kind of start from the back of the collage and then work my way forward. And I'll always have the main pictures of, you know, Jaehyun or whoever I'm making the collage of in mind that I want to incorporate. And it's all about just getting the sizing right of the photos and making sure everything looks balanced. But it doesn't have to look perfect. Like, this is a collage. It's not supposed to look perfect or intentional, really. So definitely just up to your own style. And I'm sorry that this isn't really in frame. I did not notice while I was filming that I wasn't 100% in frame, but I hope you can still kind of grasp what I'm doing and where I'm putting things. So yeah, sorry about that. Then I decided that it kind of needed to be broken up. There was definitely too many photos in it, I thought, so I'm taking this lyric sheet and just cutting out some lyrics. I really liked the pink background. I thought that it would break up the collage nicely, so I'm just putting in a few pieces there to kind of make it more interesting visually. I'm just putting it in a one pocket because it's going to go in my 2-inch binder.
Okay everyone, so these are how the two binder pages turn out. This one is definitely more on the plain side, but I feel like it kind of fits the vibes of the concept. And I really like how this one came out. It is definitely like very symmetrical. It doesn't really have a lot of curves, which is different to anything that I've ever done for my collages, but I really, really enjoy how it looks, I think. But yeah. Honestly, there is no rhyme or reason to me doing this. It's literally just vibes and me using the pictures I liked. I had a really hard time picking photos. There are so many like gems in this album that I wanted to include in the collage, but yeah, I'm really happy with how this turned out. And yeah, that's gonna do it for today's video. I hope you liked it. It is a very random video, definitely a different type of video for me, a different style, but I had a lot of fun doing it and I hope you enjoyed watching it. If you would like to see more videos like this from me, please let me know, give me some feedback. I might do a video like this when 17 have their comeback maybe, but we shall see. For now, that is all, and I'll see you soon in another one soon. Bye!